We really started to think more about zero grazing. We had a couple of wet summers and we just couldn't cope. And the cows went out and they were doing damage. We brought them in. Then you were switching them from one diet to another, which cows like consistency. And then it meant some fields were grazed and then some fields weren't. And it was just a nightmare then the rest of the season to get that back into kilter, even when it did dry up. We just made the decision we're going to have to try and do things differently to suit our farm.